Welcome back. This is Swift Passage. Thanks for all you viewers locally and around the globe. I give God all the praise and glory on this channel. This is God's holy channel. This is God's holy channel. This is going to be a prayer request video, and then I'm going to be playing an encouraging song afterwards. I love you all. I hope you guys are being safe around the globe. I know there's been some things going on in other countries that I have subscribers from those countries. I hope you're doing well. I'm praying for you guys that you remain safe until the Lord comes and takes us to his glorious kingdom. Amen. The Lord requires us to pray for one another and help one another in need. That's from the Lord. That's words of the Lord. I'm going to give you some scripture here before I get going on the prayer request video. I've got an urgent prayer request. First of all, King James Version Bible, John 15, verse 7. If ye abide in me, and my words abide in you, ye shall ask what ye will, and it shall be done unto you. Praise Jesus. Philippians 4, verse 6. Be careful for nothing, but in everything by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving. Let your request be known unto God. Yes, we're going to send your prayers up to the throne room of God. Mark 11, verse 24. Therefore I say unto you, what things soever ye desire, when ye pray, believe that ye receive them, and ye shall have them. Amen. 1 Thessalonians 5, verse 17. Pray without ceasing. Pray without ceasing. I know some days I have that problem where I can't pray much, but I'm working hard on it, working hard on that in that area. Matthew 6, verse 7. But when ye pray, use not vain repetitions as the heathen do, for they think that they shall be heard for their much speaking. Wow. Luke 11, verse 9. And I say unto you, ask, and it shall be given you. Seek, and ye shall find. Knock, and it shall be opened unto you. Amen. Amen. I got a prayer request that was sent in by Stan. Well, Stan, I don't know if this is your grandson or your son or what. Forgive me, because by the email, I'm not too sure. He's got prayer. Grandma Gigi, a friend of my granddaughter, she is suffering from heart problems and in critical condition. Also pray for my granddaughter Kelsey. She's suffering from autoimmune disorder and low blood pressure. Stan, we're going to send your prayers up to the throne room of God. Excuse me, up to the throne room of God. You also, Nathan is 14 years old and he has, cancer. He has brain cancer, and he has like four tumors. We're sending his prayers up to the throne room of God, up to the throne room of God also. Amen. We love you, Stan. He will answer many prayers. He's the great physician. Jesus is a great physician seated on the right hand of the Father in heaven. Amen. Sylvia, My friend Sue, she fell and hurt her back. She has had surgery on the 14th. Doctors don't know if she'll walk again. But we have God that heals the body, soul, and spirit. She is like a second mother to me. I love her. If this tragedy wasn't bad enough, she also has cancer. Whoa. Her adult daughters and grandson need prayers, and we are all brokenhearted. Sylvia, we're sending your prayers up to the throne room of God, up to the throne room of God. We're all going through great trials. We're sending you prayers. Lord will answer these prayers. He is a great physician. He will answer these prayers. I really feel for you guys. I really do. It's hard going through a loss or a sickness in a family, a close, a loved one. I've been there. I know what it's like. Father Jesus, Lord Jesus, we're sending these prayers up to your throne room, the throne room of God, where you're seated at the right hand of the Father. We know you're the Son of God and you're the great physician, that you will answer these prayers in your mighty, powerful name. You are the creator of heaven and earth, and we know that you will answer these prayers because you are the great Lord, the Lord of all creation. We love you. Your Father's created, the creator of everything. He created everything, and you love us all. We know that. We are your children. We are the children of the Most High God. We are the children of the Most High God. We're sending these prayers up to the throne room of God that you will answer these prayers, Lord, in your mighty name, Yeshua HaMashiach, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the Creator, the Creator. Amen. Amen. We love you. We love you, Lord. We praise you. We give Father God all the glory. We give Father God all the glory here. This is God's holy channel. Amen. I love you guys. Stay close to the Lord Jesus Christ. Read the Holy Word. Read the Holy Word. Our redemption is close. Our redemption is close. I love you all. Be focused on the King. Be focused on the King. There are many things going on around the globe. I love you. We're almost there. Shalom.
Carrying the Holy Prince, you're almost there, you're almost there. Mother of the living Word, trusting in the voice you heard, you're almost there, you're almost there. You're almost where the angels see redemption's plan. Father to provide bread of heaven prophesied.